Alright guys, so welcome back to more of Life is Strange. It's been over 3 weeks now since I've covered Life is Strange. But now that I finished God of War, I can continue with Life is Strange. Now guys, before I continue, I want to thank every one of you guys for watching my videos. It really means a lot to me. I know that I've been working on Pokémon videos, and I've put a lot of resources onto my Pokémon videos, but I do have a lot of gaming videos that are coming out pretty soon. So if you guys like gaming or Pokemon, I have a lot more content coming. So just make sure to stay tuned for that. Now another thing, I will continue to cover...
When's the last time I had to dig through Chloe's crap?
Now I will continue to cover all the old games that I have not finished yet until I finish all of them. And then I'll make a video on a new game. So I think my new games... that are I'm kind of covering right now are Psychonauts 2 and Avengers or Guardians of the Galaxy that's coming out to Game Pass. So those are the three games that I'm currently gonna, well, not currently, but gonna work on. And yeah, hopefully they do good. So thank you so much and let's continue. So I know we stopped last time here. Let me see what Chloe has to say.
So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
I take photos.
I take photos. Of me, the world, everything. It may sound sad, but I have a blast.
It doesn't sound that sad.
I'm happiest when I've got a great image in my lens. I'm not lonely, not afraid.
Now that's more inspiring. I don't feel so totally hopeless.
Oh, wait, no, never mind.
Hard to believe Chloe was my BFF just 5 years ago.
Yeah, honestly, like, a lot of the stuff's happened for people that have never played the, for people that never played the Before the Storm. Like, I mean, you meet Chloe, like, in this stage, right? But there's a lot of things that happened to Chloe that Before the Storm, like, talks about.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
Oh, that's Rachel Amber. So who is she?
So, who is she? Do you mind talking about her?
Rachel Amber. She was my... angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
So Rachel took my place. I never forgot.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
Let's see. What about your mom? So what happened? Let's go with this one.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Bad world, I guess. Alright, so where's the music player at? We're gonna get another copyright claim. No, I did hear that this game, like, the they didn't do too much. At first, I thought they, like, reworked a lot of the game, but actually, they just really touched on a few little details, like shadows and a little bit of facial texture, and that's pretty much it. Like, they really didn't, like, touch loading screens or anything like that. But, I mean, I guess it is what it is. Is it worth, like, what, 50, 49 bucks? I don't think so. Where's the...
It won't play without any power.
Great.
Who'd have thought Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
That's crazy. But yeah, like, I mean, I was expecting a little bit more, but nah. Guess not.
She looks super happy. She looks super sad. She looks super stoned. We had such a blast drawing these together.
It's like every character in Life is Strange can, like, somehow draw. I don't know. It's weird.
This postcard is from Rachel Ember.
Hmm.
And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Old cardboard boxes.
Okay, so let's not break that.
Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her. Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
I always wanted to do that when I was younger. But I never really, like, got the chance. I always saw, like, those things in movies and in TV shows, and I was like, Mom, can I start doing that? But, like, every time I reminded her, and, like, we would forget. So, I grew up. I mean, I stopped growing at, like, 14, which is kind of weird. But, I mean, that's life, I guess. You know, you really can't. I mean, everybody told me that I was going to be, like, 6'2". Because I used to play a lot of basketball.
Chloe and her dad were so close.
Because I was, like, super tall. For an elementary student, that was, like, super tall. I was always taller than, like, most kids. But something happened along the way, and, boom. I'm stuck. Stuck being 5'10".
No, Max. The player's over there.
Yeah, I see that, but where's the,
Hey, that TV used to be in the living room.
Oh, there it is. But yeah, I mean, it sucks. But you know what? You can't really do anything about it. That's just, how life is sometimes. But yeah, guys, let's play this, copyrighted claim music.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Alright, so I guess we have to go to the garage. That's our next destination. Alright, nice. So we can't really access other rooms, I don't believe. Oh, we could. Interesting. Oh, geez. Oh,
this
what the hell?
This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today.
What?
Oh, shit. Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
This action will have consequences. Ah, whatever, bro. I don't really care.
Dog tags. Sweet. David Mattson.
Look, see?
You've been resurrected, Birdie. Fly, be free.
The bird's happy. We prevented its death. Which I'm pretty sure, I think David is gonna realize that we were in his room somehow. I don't really remember. Oh. Go downstairs. See, that's what I'm saying. Like, they could have literally just reworked that and made you just come downstairs with no loading screen.
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
Oh, great.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
Yeah, this place looks dead.
I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Oh, this was the garage.
I'm singing songs about the future.
I thought it was the other door.
Head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
I think he was in the military. He came back with like PTSD or something.
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me.
Yeah, see, he was in the military. I mean, I know David learned a lot. In Life is Strange 2, you could really see that he really was a changed character.
Yes, score.
From all the events of Life is Strange all the way leading to Life is Strange 2, David was... He went from like a hated character to a cool character, you know?
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera. This must belong to Chloe's stepdad. No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
I'm pretty sure there's a way to open that. But you know what? Yeah.
The tools might be in this cupboard. Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them. That does not look stable.
Let's turn it on and see what happens.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
What? Yo, come on, bro. Are you kidding me? They're literally, like, right there.
Let's see. The tools are stuck, out of reach, and no way in... Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Oh, great. Did they fall? Yeah, they still fell. Okay, so let's put that down there. And turn on. I gotta wonder, like, if you would... I'm guessing it's true.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
Because all the actions are already,
I've got the tools.
What's the word I'm looking for?
I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Like, I was gonna say that Kyle did the, whatever she picked up, like, the tools fall in the exact same, you know, area. But, I mean, you're rewinding to the past. Whatever you did in the future is already written. You can't really... Unless you do some other thing to cause it to alter from the future events. Like, it literally fell, like, in the same spot. Like, if you would have pushed it a little bit to the side, you would have altered reality right there. You would have altered the future. And so we were... wrong way. Here we go. Nope. This was a... Right here. Okay, so where am I supposed to fix? Oh, here we go.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait, I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
Now tell me the truth, Max.
We're not gonna lie to her.
Hiding in the corner.
Damn, you're a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
Not at all. No.
Not at all. Your hair and clothes are so different.
I hope so. I'm sure this is all so weird to you after coming back.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Aw, man.
Like who?
Like anybody. Stop stalling, sister.
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max. I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
Well, I mean, we couldn't fix the camera, but we got a new one.
This couldn't get any stranger.
It's definitely been a weird day.
It is. song fucking rules. Camp dance, hippie, come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off, turn it off.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on. Asshole.
I'm coming up, we need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay?
Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing?
Oh, God.
Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in.
No.
Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
Okay.
I'm coming.
Move.
Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get
here.
Smart.
We go.
Just let me in now, please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing.
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order. Whose is it?
Ooh. Step in. Stay hidden. Oh, man. If we stay hidden, then she might get in trouble. Step in. Let's step in.
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well, well. I don't like strangers in my home. Especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do
you?
Get
the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Because you're such a badass, Max, let me show you my new toy. I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang!
Jesus, put that thing down.
Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded. Yet.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David? Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
This action will have consequences. Beautiful.
If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody. Even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
I mean, true, but she was your friend back in the day. And her father was harassing her, or her stepfather. So, I mean, I kind of made the right choice. Oh no. All right, let's leave. This place is ass.
Reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, slowpoke!
Hold on. I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here? Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Oh, it is. That's right. There's the lighthouse. But it's like chill and stuff. Like, that dream was basically a... It wasn't a nightmare. It was more like reality. But it was the future. Oh, he got beat for us.
Earth is so lucky, they can always escape.
Life is Strange always had some like beautiful imagery.
Better not cause me trouble.
It's not always that you like get to see a game like this. You know, like bring you to these type of settings. Now, what is this?
I don't remember this at all, but it seems like it's been here for a long time. Oh my god, I forgot all about this. Too bad I can't rewind that far back. Wowzer, Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort, so we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency.
Oh wait, never mind. I keep confusing the run button with the rewind button.
This would be a nice photo of Chloe, framed by the sun. Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
You're in a good mood.
Seeing my step dork get played makes me happy.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
What files?
David stashes his secret X files in there. I saw them once, but he secures them now.
He kinda creeps me out. I bet the truth is out there in his files.
Most likely, but it's good you didn't find his files. He would go ballistic. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
What's Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
How much do you owe?
$3,000 plus interest. And before I could get a chunk of that from Nathan, he dosed my drink with some shit.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
Yo, that's crazy. I don't remember, like, her saying this back in the original game. I know it's been a while, but... God damn.
Chloe, that is so fucked up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
What I mean?
Why is this happening to me? Why am I here again?
So, see guys, it would have been more intense, a little bit more cinematic if the loading screens were removed.
Is Chloe still up there? I have to find out.
And I think that little transition, I think that was like, oh my god. And I think that transition was like from the original game, because that was like a pre-rendered cutscene. So I don't know, they used like the original like footage of the original game mixed in with like newer gameplay. Which is kind of weird, man. I don't know why you would do that. Like, if you're gonna remaster a game, you know, you would think, you know, a little bit better graphics, you know, better loading screens, or better loading times, I should say.
I've never seen a storm like this in Oregon.
But I guess not. Like, right now, like, I'm noticing, like, cracks in the game. Basically.
Lord, the tornado is packed.
Wait. Oh, there we go.
October 11th? Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away. Oh no. The tornado is headed straight for the town. Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. We just zoned.
No, no, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But I, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day. What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
That was nice. Alright, so classic Life is Strange. This was the first time like we got something like this. We can actually see the options people chose. Alright, so let's see. So it gives you the entire page. Or next? Oh, okay, never mind. You reported Nathan, 60% said yes. You hit the truth. Okay. You made fun of Victoria, 21%. You comforted Victoria, 79%. You took a photo of David, 12%, harassing Kate. You intervened to help out Kate, 88%. You took the blame for Chloe, 16%. You blamed Chloe, 1% down. That's, jeez. I'm guessing these are the results from the original game or the newer game. I'm not sure. It should be the remastered one. Not sure if they mixed up all of them. You came out of hiding 53%. You stay hidden 30%. You let Daniel draw your portrait. Wait, you could do that? 44%, you didn't. Interesting, okay. You broke Snowy's snow globe, 5%. You didn't break the snow globe, 95%. You saved the bird, 57%. Wait, you wrote on a dirty RV, 50%. You didn't write. There's so much things like that we missed. You touched NES pregnancy test. You didn't touch Dana's, never mind. Like pregnancy test, 99% didn't, and the 1% did. So this is interesting. All right, guys. So I'm going to video here. Thank you so much for watching. The first episode was fire, especially that last cutscene. Although, like, I don't know, man. The game looks weird. It goes from like remastered to like original. I wish like the cutscenes were like remastered too. They just look choppy, blurry, I don't know, they just look weird. You know, this is a game that came out, like, I think in 2014, I think? Or 15, I don't remember. But, they could have remastered the entire thing, you know? But, alright guys, that's gonna do it for now. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.